Crime Stoppers releases a photo of Timothy Chapman. The 42-year-old man is one of two men accused of shooting and killing Markell Reddick in the 1000 block of Haskell Avenue on June 26th. Chapman and 51-year-old Eric Townsend Sr. face first-degree murder charges. Townsend Sr. was arrested Wednesday night. If you know anything of Chapman's whereabouts, contact Rockford Police.